point of the Rangers in. His shot, he shoots and scores. Dave Hunter cashes in. The Penguins lead by the score of 2-0. Oh, great. Balls of fire. Dave Hunter on a breakaway.
James Patrick coughed up the puck at the right point. Dave Hunter alertly jumped on that loose puck. Patrick was trying to handle a bouncing puck at the blue line. He tried to shoot it, and Hunter was right in his face and just knocked that puck down, was able to pick it up, and he skated halfway down the ice on a breakaway and walked in and shot it on the short side, down low, right on the stick side of Bob Froese. Good play by Hunter, coming straight at Froese and putting it right along the ice inside the post. Tough place for a goaltender to stop it when you're coming at him at such a high rate of speed, to be able to pinpoint that puck right inside the post, even if it is on what was kind of the short side on Froese.